Hello and welcome to section 4.5. This is another word problem section, like related rates. We're going to find maximum or minimum values, except that we're going to do it in an applied setting.